Sean Hanlon, this EX-1127 rocket and a K700 red homemade motor, and he's going to have a main at 500 feet if his motor doesn't blow up.